Log on to WWF.com right now because you can be part of a great contest. Billy Gunn next up in singles action against J.R. Ryder, who is a coward out there on the apron. But this great contest with Limp Bizkit, Tom, imagine this. How would you like to win a contest where you win tickets to WrestleMania and to a Limp Bizkit concert?
What a great idea!
All you have to do is log on to WWF.com right now for all the details. And what a bizarre situation unfolding right now within the Radicals. Of course, Billy Gunn, we know, has tangled with the Radicals on a number of occasions.
Come on, break it, boy!
Well, one, Billy Gunn would love to once again be Intercontinental Champion. Chris Jericho is currently wearing the gold, but Chris Benoit, Eddie Guerrero, Perry Saturn, and Dean Malenko are imploding from within. A lot of fire between Eddie and Chris Benoit, Tom.
I think the Ravenwood Arena especially. Oh, man, what a chop by J.R. Ryder!
I think it's just getting the one Billy Gunn hot.
Man,
here we go!
Talk about being hot!
Oh, man!
J.R. Ryder up!
Ryder set across. Tries the elusive maneuver. Billy Gunn catches him.
Watch this!
Oh, my goodness!
As I was saying, Kevin, oh, man, what a clothesline! Talk about being hot. What about Chris Benoit costing Eddie Guerrero the Intercontinental Championship by coming off of that top rope on a headbutt connected with Guerrero?
Look at the strength of the one Billy Gunn. Ryder down hard. And there we go with the Famouser, and that could be it.
Well, he's taking a little too much time.
Referee Mike Gilda down, one, two.
Oh, man, I don't believe it.
And J.R. Ryder kicks out. I can't believe it. Billy Gunn is shot.
Well, getting back to that whole situation with Benoit and Guerrero, there was no mistaking it. Benoit knew what he was doing when he delivered that diving headbutt to Eddie Guerrero on Raw. Then on SmackDown, it was a gauntlet match. Benoit wanted to face each of the Radicals one on one on one. He would defeat Perry Saturn. He would defeat Dean Malenko. But then when it came time to take on Eddie Guerrero, Chris Benoit found himself under attack from both Saturn and Malenko. Guerrero slid in, delivered the frog splash, when it was already a fait accompli that Guerrero was going to win.
Either way, Chris Benoit wanted to take on each of the Radicals, and he did just that. But again, even Chris Benoit couldn't match up when it came 2-on-1, and Eddie Guerrero actually made it 3-on-1. Ooh, what a nice neckbreaker.
Well, you have to wonder what the future is for the Radicals. We'll see how this whole situation pans out. I think Billy Gunn is still in a little bit of shock that Ryder kicked out of the Famouser earlier on, and Ryder's been able to capitalize, yet to really keep the big man down. Oh! What a boot. The former high school football star in Oviedo, Florida.
Oh, man!
One-time rodeo cowboy, Tom, at Sam Houston State University.
No doubt about it, Billy Gunn is a tremendous athlete. Check this out.
The one, Billy Gunn, with the one and only.
Wow!
No doubt about it, Billy Gunn is a winner.
Here is your winner, the one.
Intense an athlete as we have ever seen here in the World Wrestling Federation. Billy Gunn is going to wait to see what the future of the Radicals will be, as are all of us. What will happen with Benoit, Guerrero, Saturn, and Malenko? It's still to come here on Metal.